Hello, welcome to Mateski's Got Talent. Today we have four exciting acts for you. I can't wait to show you all of them. So let's get straight into it. Our first judge, Kaiman Sowell. And our second judge, Tyrone Biggins. Our third judge, Fall Ray. And our fourth judge, JC. And I'm your host, Absidy Effie. Let's get straight into it. Now before we get started, there's a couple of ground rules you have to go over. Firstly and lastly, if a judge hits all four buzzers at once, that contestant gets a golden buzzer win and automatically wins the entire game show. Alright, first up, a man who needs no introduction and in fact has no name. Give it up for our first act.
Hey, so where are you from? Sir, are you going to answer the question?
What question?
Where are you from?
Why do you want to know where are you from? Huh? Who are you working for? Why are you here? Why do you want to know where I am?
Alright, first up, a man who needs no introduction and in fact has no name. Give it up for our first act.
Yeah!
Woo! Yeah! Woo!
So, what's your name? So, where are you from? Did anything inspire you to get on the show? Okay, can you tell us anything about yourself?
Please just do your act now.
He stood on the bridge in silence and fear, for the demons of darkness had driven him here. They cut his heart right out of his chest, making him believe that the demons knew best. They were always there, sometimes just out of sight, waiting in the background till the time was right. These demons were destructive, knocking down the life he knew, hating everything about him. He hated himself too. These demons can't be seen, but they're far from fairy tales. They live inside your mind, their evilness prevails. So on the bridge he stood, about to end the fight. Then he stopped and thought, I'll fight them only one more night.
Alright, so that was a bit of a confusing act, not sure what it was, but it was really great musically, so let's see what the judges have to say about it.
You know, I've never seen such an incredible lack of musicianship in my entire life. I don't even know why you came here. That's gonna be a no for me.
Yeah, honestly, dude, that was pretty weird. We don't even know your name. That song was performed really weirdly, and it was a really sad song, so it's a definite yes for me.
Musically, that was an amazing performance. That's a yes for me.
I really liked the music. I didn't really understand the lyrics, but it was a really happy tune, so that'll be a yes for me as well.
Our second act of the day, give it up for Shaq Jack.
I'm Shaq Jack. I'll tell you where I'm from, but I live in many different places. Hold on. Yep. Yeah?
Are you gonna be able to hang out later?
Yeah, I'll be able to hang out later. I just gotta win this competition real quick.
Alright.
Yeah. Anyways, what I was saying was I live in many different places, many different countries. My whole plan here is just to do this act I've been preparing for like the past month or so, and hopefully it goes well. It's going to be a super dangerous stunt, and guess coming in here, win this competition, piece of cake.
Our second act of the day, give it up for Shaq Jack.
Woo!
Yeah, Chad.
Let's go, Chad.
Jack Dad.
So, what are you going to be doing for us today?
I'm going to be performing the most dangerous act you've ever seen on this show.
There haven't been many dangerous acts this season. I wish you luck.
I'm really nervous about this act.
It'll be alright, you'll get through it.
I don't think I'm gonna make it out of this one.
Nah, you got it. You got it, sweetie. You can do it.
The odds are not in my favor.
You got it. You just have to go up there and you gotta win.
Guys, I don't know about you, but that was an amazing performance by Jakad. Let's see what the judges have to say about it.
Yeah, I'll start us out. That was the greatest performance I have ever seen on my entire being on Mateski's Got Talent. What do you guys think about Jadzak?
You know, it really wasn't that good for me. I mean, it was kind of boring. That's a no for me, sorry.
Yeah, I don't know. I was asleep for half of it. So, yeah, it's a yes for me.
It was an extraordinary performance, one of the most dangerous acts on MGT. It's a yes for me.
That is also a definite yes for me. Thank you so much. I had this whole entire thing covered. Wasn't worried about it at all. You know, just completely confident.
Thank you for coming to MGT. You are going to be moving on to the next stage.
All right, for our third act of the day, a very talented young man. He's very excited to be here. Give it up for Dylan Springfield.
Hey, My name's Dylan Springfield. I'm from Oakland, California. I've been a huge fan of the show for almost my entire life, so I've been preparing my act for a few years, performing at restaurants, street corners, at parties, basically anywhere I could. I'm really glad my parents could support me both emotionally and financially in my journey throughout the show. And I really hope the judges love my performance.
All right, for our third act of the day, a very talented young man. He's very excited to be here. Give it up for Dylan Springfield.
What will you be performing for us today?
Today I'm going to be playing Wonderwall on the guitar.
Good luck. You may begin your act.
Today is gonna be...
Hold on. Did you say your parents support you?
Yes, I'm glad that both my mom and my dad were able to support me financially for the show.
Who do you think that you
why
are?
Why are you even on MGT?
Up, you
why
mean, mean
up,
like, get off of the show and have both supported financially and emotionally?
I don't know.
Are you
why
kidding?
With all the
you
other
think that you had to win? Look around
show.
You.
Get
what
off
are you
the
thinking?
Show.
Dude.
All right, for our final contestant today, a very inspiring young man with an amazing story. I've met him personally. Give it up for Timmy T.
Any change to spare?
Yeah, here's a dollar.
Thank you. Final contestant today, a very inspiring young man with an amazing story. I've met him personally. Give it up for Timmy T.
My name is Jorge Ochoa.
We didn't get an intro. Can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Hey, my name's Timmy T. A little about my background is that as a child, my parents left me when I was born. I didn't really have any friends growing up. I was born with no arms or legs. I asked for a dog for Christmas, but like my parents didn't get me one, and my dog died eventually. And I just hope I can come on this stage and do something and win the show.
We'll be right back. can't believe it.
How does it feel to be the grand prize winner of MGT?
I'm shocked.
Mama, son, I'm so proud of you. You did it. We're rich. Yeah. Yeah. You're going to be so proud. Let's do it. Yeah. Timmy, how does it feel to be the grand prize winner of $1.2 billion?
I can't believe it. I can buy friends now.
I'm sure you can. Well, good luck to you in the future.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Oh, no, I'm not gonna say that. There's no blood.
Right? I'm probably confessed though. Oh, stop
moving. It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me as well.
Shadow,
Adam, it was so bad.
That was one of the greatest.
Dude, how did you do that? Bro. It's a door.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. I'm Timmy T.
Jack, Jack, I'll tell you where I'm from. Well, I was born in many different...
I wanted a dog for Christmas. I screwed up the Renegade.
I tell you where I'm from, but I'm emo now.